we've seen Kerrigan and Woakes just been given their test cap by the legend that was that is Cyrene Beaufin. A special moment for the two youngsters.
It will be, you know, and to be in an Ashes series, it's absolutely wonderful. And to have someone like Beefy give them their caps, they should be very proud. And obviously a legend in his own right. But no, playing in your first Test match is huge.
You could see in both of them, you know, give a few words to the new Test deputants there. How was in the dressing room? You know, he's obviously a passionate Englishman. You know, did that rub off on the other guys?
It certainly did. And there's a, you know, a lovely story about when he came back after a short sort of absence from the game, and it was actually here at the Oval. And we were playing against New Zealand. We were 1-0 down, and Beefy hadn't been playing in the series before that either, against India. And it happened to me my first year as captain, and we missed him terribly. But as soon as he came back to the Oval here, he said, "Who's that standing in the corner? That's my spot. Get it out!" And he just sort of threw his case everywhere. "I'm back. Beefy's back." And of course, you know, you just sort of had a bit of a sort of think, crikey! And all of a sudden, the whole dressing room changed. You know, Beefy was there, larger than life. And then, of course, what happened? He went out and we lost the toss, but what did he do? Wicket with his first ball. You know, it was just one of those things, and that's what Beefy was like. And I'm sure when he was saying out there to the fellas, you know, go out there and enjoy it. It's a great thing to have done. It's a great thing to be playing in an Ashes series. Playing for your country, you can't beat it. Go out and enjoy it, fellas.
There'll be some disappointed Bairstow and Finn fans and Surrey fans supporting Tremlett. But exciting, you know, equally to see two new boys on the England scene.
It is, and again, you know, it's one of those things. And I think it's, we shall see what happens, you know. We always sort of, certainly some of us old brigade always say, well, why don't you ever play two spinners? Well, you know, let's hope that it works, because, you know, there are places in the world where you need perhaps two. And, you know, as good as Swanee is, and, you know, he can't always do it all on his own. And having help up the other end does take a bit of pressure off. But, no, let's see what happens. I do have also bad memories of a ground playing two spinners and two seamers once and losing the toss, and Pakistan got 700. So I hope that's not going to be the case today for poor old Cookie, because he's got enough on his plate today. Having lost the toss, they've got to go out and perform well.
Fantastic Ashes memories, 2005, 2009 here at the Oval, Mike. Series already secured, but it would be great to see England push on and dominate the Aussies 4-0.
It will, you know, we're saying we're the best side, and again, they're going to have to prove it today, because a lot of people were saying after Old Trafford, you know, there we are, actually Aussie aren't that bad a side, and had we gone on that last day, England would have probably lost. That's what everybody's saying. So it was good to beat them at Durham, although they gave us a big scare there too. So, yeah, today it's a good pitch. It's a good ground for cricket, and there's going to be wonderful support here for England. So let's hope they can perform like we know they can, because they probably haven't performed as a team as well as they might over the series. So I'm sure they'll all be looking to really go out on a high, and remembering that they've got to go to Aussie in a couple of months' time. So it'll be a good way to finish, and I'm sure there'll be a few people wishing they'd have won the toss and been able to go out there and have a bat first, but they'll have a chance in the second innings.
With Kerrigan's debut here, he'll be looking to get a place on that plane for Australia.
I'm sure he will, and obviously it's a huge game. Your first test for England is always, you like your first game for your county. It's huge, you know, from the stand you've come up to. But he's in a winning side, and there's nothing better than being in a winning side. There's a lot of good people around him, and I think that he won't have a better opportunity in an Ashes series to come in when you've already won them and you've got a very good side with you, and you're expected to win, but you've got somebody like Swanee up the other end to have a little laugh and a joke, but also to give you a bit of advice too.
Great stuff. Thanks for joining 12th Man Live, Mike.
Pleasure.